Hello childrens, today I show you how to draw easy sunset drawing by using fabric colors, poster colors and oil pastel colors. How to draw it? Let's see it. This is canvas sheet and you can use any drawing sheet, chart paper for that. It is easy drawing. Okay, for that I am putting here Persian blue. Dark Persian blue, dark blue, cobalt blue, light blue, or light blue plus white color. Okay, we are using light blue color and with the white color apply carefully. ये हमेशा याद रखिए, हमें इस तरह से लाइट टू डार्क चलना है. इसके अंदर हम लोग लाइट ब्लू प्लस वाइट कलर वी कैन यूज हियर, तो लाइट टू डार्क हमें उधर चलना है. इसमें हम लोग कुछ जगह पर पर्पल कलर भी यूज करेंगे. इन दिस पेंटिंग वी आर यूजिंग फैब्रिक कलर एंड नाउ इट इज कंप्लीटेड. ओके, दिस पार्ट कंप्लीटेड एंड आफ्टर दैट वी रिमूविंग दिस स्टेप and putting here and this part we are hiding with this white paper taki kharab nahi ho. Now I am putting here in this part crimson orange color, light orange and lemon yellow or light yellow colors. Now I am using again colors. Like that. Can use flat brush and a round sable hair brush for that. This is orange color. I'm putting here light blue, light yellow color. Okay, like that we have completed it. Mixing work completed. After the removing tape, it's look like that. Okay, two sides are there. Now I am making here some drawings and after that we fill here black colors. It is DF. I am making with the black color because theme is there. Now both figures are completed and we are filling this part with black color like that. Now this is almost completed. Final touching is left only. Now I am making here one branch. Three branches completed and I'm doing here some extra work. I'm making here one boat. Now I am giving some textures with white color.
So childrens, it is our drawing completed. How it is? Okay, you can draw and make it in your home in this lockdown period. Okay, this is my another work. This is I have done in lockdown period. So you can make any artwork during this lockdown period. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.